I'm very much looking forward to the Youth Olympic Games in Lillehammer 2016.
Get ready for the Youth Olympic Games.